Girly with Wrestling Inside the Beast. Today I'm going to do something a little bit different, and I'm going to test your knowledge of the Phoenix real estate market. So if you're ready, here we go. Question number one. Question one. In what month do the most new listings come to the market in Phoenix? The answer is March. March is when the most homes hit the market in the Phoenix metro area, followed closely by April and then January. So there's still a few more weeks if you would like to get your home exposed to the most potential buyers here in March. Now, something to think about though for March is that you also have the most competition. Everyone else is coming on the market as well. So your house has to be ready and it has to be priced properly in order to sell by May or June. Question number two, in what month do the most closings happen? So I kind of gave it away a second ago. The most closings do happen in May and June in the Metro Phoenix area, which means a typical escrow is 30 to 45 days. So you've typically gone under contract in late March or April and you're closing by May or June. Okay, and question three, what zip code saw the most appreciation in median home price in 2017? You might think it's gonna be Paradise Valley or Arcadia, one of those kind of hot zip codes, but you may be surprised. It increased by over 100% in the median home price was zip code 85007, which is just south of Thomas, between 3rd Avenue and 19th Avenue. That historic district includes Encanto, Palmcroft, FQ Story. And so I think it's really interesting that people are really drawn to these historic homes right now and kind of want to rehab and take pride in old properties. I think it's great. The second zip code that saw the biggest increase in median home price was actually Cave Creek. So Cave Creek's seeing a big resurgence. And then the third zip code is actually Whitman. Whitman is an area between Wickenburg and Sun City West. So there you have it. It's not the zip codes that you would think it would be. So I'll come back another time and we'll do some more questions like this. Thanks so much, Hillary Girly, Wrestling and Sotheby's.
If you enjoyed this video, you might enjoy some of my others.